Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those that are not subscribed, consider subscribing. Press the notification icon below if you want to be the first to know when I upload a new video. Welcome to my YouTube channel, the only channel with the true information. Minimum wage in Qatar. Minimum wage. The regular working hours, as per the new law, it is 8 hours. The 8 hours giving you a basic salary of 1,000, food allowance 300, housing allowance 500, which will give you a total of 1,800. But if your company provides for you food and accommodation allowance, then you'll have a basic salary of 1,000 for 8 hours of duty worked. If your company provides accommodation for you, then you'll have only 1,300 basic salary for 8 hours worked. And if your company provides both food and accommodation for you, then you'll have a basic salary for 8 hours worked as 1,000. Then there are some companies or there are some employees that are working 12 hours. So meaning that the 12 hours minus 4 hours, you have a balance of 4 hours as overtime. But remember, out of the 4 hours, we have 1 hour of transportation to and flow, which gets off 1 hour. Meaning that the 4 hours, you subtract 1 hour of transportation, it gives you 3 hours of overtime. Now, this will depend according to individual companies. That those companies that would say that my employees will take 2 days off in a week, in a month, that those that would say my employees will take 4 days off in a month, all these two groups get different amount of payment. For the 2 days off in a month, that means you are working 26 days in, you are working 28 days in a month. And if you take 4 days off in a month, that means you are working 26 days in a month. So the 26 days is how your salary will be calculated by your company. It's pretty a very good idea. But remember, in case your employer does not raise up your amount to the basic salary, which is 1,000, even if when you have the old contract, the Ministry of Administrative Labor and Social Affairs has hotline numbers that you can call to. You alert them, no. But before you call them, first inform your employer in writing. Launch up your complaint in writing 2 times. If your employer does not reply, give them a call. The numbers to call is 16008. Or write them an email. They will get back to you. For those that are not subscribed, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. See you guys.